Yeah, I'd imagine there's a lot of, I mean, it's Netflix, so there's a lot of, fanfare that goes around with this. I mean, I believe you guys were on a billboard in Times Square at one point, correct?
Yes,
So
that is true.
this is like a huge deal. I mean, does it, like you said, it seems surreal. Has there been any moments where you've just sat back yet and been like, wow, this is really happening? This is a big deal.
Yeah, no, definitely. I think so. Last weekend, so I'm in Utah right now, currently with everything going on, and my boyfriend had the idea to drive all the way out to LA, which is about 10 hours, and go see the billboards that are out there in real life. He was like, "This is a once in a lifetime opportunity. You
Yeah.
need to be able to see it to like really get the impact of it." And I think definitely seeing it for myself for the first time, like in real life, was that moment of, wow, this is real, this is happening. That's
That's
very
really
cool.
cool. And I mean, okay, so other than yourself, who in your family and friends has been the most excited about you for this movie? I mean, I got to imagine there's been at least two or three friends that are texting you, "Hey, I'm watching it for the fourth time today. I just wanted to let you know." Is that going on?
Yeah, definitely. My parents for sure were the most excited, anticipating it. I'm pretty sure my mom just had it on repeat the day it came out, over and over, in the background the whole day. So very supportive there. I appreciated that a lot.